Great ball. This is Schwartz. Good options to choose from. And that one gets through for a goal. Osman didn't get to it. Newton thought he would. We're all leveled up less than a minute into half number two. It's Dixon that gets the goal.
Enough that Evan Newton can't react to it.
Taking a look here on the replay. And absolutely, Newton was fooled. Ball goes behind the legs of Mitch Osman. Didn't get a good read on it, did Newton? And all tied up at one.